Uh-oh, I hope I don't slip and fall and get a bunch of insurance money. Whoops! Ah! Oh, no! Excuse me, waitress. There's a man in my food. I believe I'm entitled to a free meal. Bonjour. I am a prince from a faraway land. Give me your bank information. Gee, this kitty cat stuff is hotter than I thought.
Yogi, there you are. We need you back at the hospital ASAP. I've got my hands full, and heaven knows Boo-Boo is no surgeon.
I'm being sued for malpractice.
No can do. I told you guys. I'm a cat. I gotta focus on cat things.
Please come back, Yogi. We need you. Look, I made you this nice picnic basket.
Oh, that's good. No, I'm a cat now. You can't take me away from my new family.
What's my name?
I want to say purple shirt.
Duh.
Hey, I still believe you're just a big glandular cat. Just pay me some more dues and we can keep on trying.
My wallet's empty.
Ah, well, cat life isn't for everyone.
No, 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 I'm gonna show you guys that I'm a cat. I refuse to let you down. I've got an idea.
Bounce house? Kids don't have any money.
That's why this is a bounce house for adults. See, we send out flyers advertising a fancy black tie bounce house soiree. Then once they're bouncing, that cash and valuables will be flying out of their pockets and we'll be there to collect it.
Excellent plan. Glad I thought of it.
Finally, a bounce house just for me.
Welcome to the VIP bounce house experience, monsieur.
No!
Well, Yogi, I had my doubts about you being a cat, but it takes a true feline brain to pull off a heist like this.
Hey, nobody thought I was a cat. Look at me now. Meow, 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 meow.
Wow, I'm riding a bike. I don't know what I was so scared of.
Oh, no. If I don't mash all these potatoes by the end of the day, I'm gonna lose my job.
And with the recent demolition of that dangerous skate park, I can now declare Jellystone is the 13th safest city in the county.
Yay!